down to my last bagel bat. But if these heroes are this city's best shot at stopping Kang, then so be it. Let's try and get a little team spirit going here. Show them how it's done, Captain America. Make it for the water city of Lemuria, where Heimdall has spotted another Nexus fragment. Cap's team have encountered a dark, ominous tunnel. Surely they aren't falling into a trap. I mean, Heimdall has those amazing eyes, yeah? If they're walking into a trap, he'll be able to warn them, right? Well, maybe he needs to get his eyes checked, because I'll put money on our heroes ending up somewhere they don't want to be.
Foolish surface creatures, your capture will surely secure my place by Kang's side.
Well, that could have been worse.
It's worse. Your lives now belong to the Red King. Fret not, however, for they will be mercifully short. Now, let us see how you fare against
the World Breakers. What can this pompous fool pit against us that we cannot best?
That's a lot of hawks.
At least it should be a worthy fight.
It has begun! Let combat commence!
Okay, first things first. Let's take out that staff.
Trouble seems to be following me around today.
Every setback is a chance to learn. Someone else is gonna have to handle this.
Thank you. Interesting. I wonder if there is mention of this in the Book of Vishanti.
Leave this to me.
Thank you. now.
So why isn't he back to normal?
I think the staff was simply being used to issue commands. As long as that disc-shaped object is attached to his chest, Hulk's not gonna be in control of his actions.
But destroying the staff did seem to damage the disc, right?
Yes, we need to destroy more of those staffs while they're being used.
But how can we be sure they'll use them again?
We just need to make Hulk angry enough that they'll have to.
So? You'd rather be fighting my guards, would you? Fine! Have your wish!
The Red King commands his loyalty. And we wouldn't want the show to be over too soon, of course.
Okay, it worked. When they use the staff, destroy it.
I think it worked. The disc's been damaged again.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be fighting, not thinking.
One more blast from that staff should do it. Just need to find a way to make Hulk extra angry.
Someone called the reinforcements.
A Cronin. That's not going to improve our situation.
Whoa!
All right, home. Guess he should have been careful who he picked a fight with.
Perhaps we can put this fellow to good use. There we are, Mr. Hulk. Rock cakes, made from real rocks. Not exactly on the soft side, I'll grant you.
Let's keep things interesting, shall we? More guards! More fighters! More, I say!
New order by beating your team with nothing but my bare hands.
I fancy those odds.
Just these hands and my power suit, sword, flamethrower, and missiles. Oh, and this. Let the games begin.
Ready for the main event, you worthless creatures.
It's fair to say that events have escalated.
Hulk feel better now, but concerned about giant monster.
Good to have you back, Hulk.
Creature has immense power, but there must be a weakness.
Maybe we can send that power back its way.
Every setback is a chance to learn.
Okay, that did some damage. Now let's get the Red King.
Come and get me! Ha ha ha! Got you!
One there is!
Stop! I said preparing to fire!
Turn! Watch out!
Hulk no like ugly snake!
I think our strategy is beginning to work.
Hulk, get revenge on puny Tomato Man!
Again!
Yeah.